Well, obviously the situation is not what we want to see on a construction site in Cincinnati. There were 20 people involved in a collapse of a floor when they were pouring concrete. Six people that I know of were seriously injured and transported to the hospital. There was nobody in the deck below them. We are certain that there is no one else who is currently on the site that's unaccounted for. So there are a number of people injured, but there are also a number of people who were able to walk away from this situation.
Report of a building collapse at the casino here. When we got here, we found out that we had a partial collapse and we had numerous victims, which the fire department transported 10 victims from the scene. None of them appear to be critical at this time, but they're being evaluated at the hospitals.
We do have some updated information regarding the people that were injured this morning. As we know now, it looks like we have a total of 11 that were injured. 7 were taken to University Hospital, 4 by ambulance, 3 by private transport. We had 2 that went to Mount Airy and 2 that went to Good Sam. There is no one in serious condition.
My name is Jim Hess. I'm going to read a statement. Before I do, I want to make sure that everyone knows that our hearts, our thoughts, and our prayers are really right now with those injured this morning. So before I read the statement, I want to make sure that I said that. The statement is as follows. There was a construction incident on the site of the Horseshoe Cincinnati development this morning, located at the former Broadway Commons site at Reading Road, Broadway, and Court Streets at approximately 7:45 this morning. A single bay of the facility collapsed as the concrete was being placed. All workers were accounted for, and several are being treated in area hospitals. We can't confirm the extent of the injuries at this time. We have a representative at the hospitals monitoring worker status, and we'll provide another update to the media at 11:30 a.m. today. The site has been secured, and our investigation as to the cause of the incident has already started.